Let's see how long it takes for it to show up. For the ad to play and all that fun stuff. And oh, there it is, it's actually showing. Who the fuck? Let me see what I actually work here. Perhaps it will. Hey, okay, so it actually is showing. Alright, let me make sure I can hear myself after it goes through. I think I can hear myself, which is good. I probably should have started with the challenges first. Oh well. The Venom trailer? Oh no. I'd have to check, actually. That's a good question. I think I've seen a good bit of the Marvel movies, but I don't know. Honestly, I don't know why I don't know. I just woke up not too long ago. So I just hope I'm not doing bad enough that I just suck at this. I should be able to do okay. Oh, okay, never mind. Let's see. These are from, what is it? Mega Man 2, I think? And I did not kill him. That is right. I did make it to the very end of this level. Nope. That is not healthy. Alright. We'll avoid the cone head thingies. Was there a mini boss here? No. Wrong weapon. And I'm glad it knocked me back. Because I did not prepare for that. Grab something that reaches over there. Wait, can I aim this? Adorable. I guess I could just. For speedruns, I imagine this is going to be a good weapon. Watch that. Oh, that's right, Torch Man thing. Good, good. Alright. Nope. I feel like this was supposed to be harder. Is that gonna hit? Nope. I have to learn how to angle this bird. Good. Is it gonna come back? Yep. Let me. There we go. I don't know what's up there. Can't see. Oh, okay. That was a little too smooth, even for my taste. Is this... There it is. Wait. I do that by accident because I'm so used to switching by R1 and L1. That doesn't reach. I just remembered that. And good. That should get all my stuff. I use that much of the Torchman's weapon? Oh, that's right, Yoku blocks. I probably should do this a lot earlier. That was stupid. I don't know, I think I did too much work, so I fell asleep. Alright, I've already forgotten how this works. Wait. There we go. Alright, we're good. False alarm. Is there anything here that can mess me up? Bad jumps, I just remembered. He's gonna stay right there. That goes to a shield. Done. There's an achievement for breaking guards too. I think you have to do it 30 times. That reaches. Alright, duh. Where's Fuse Man? Good. I'm about to get myself killed. And I think I effectively did. Okay, no, I didn't. Okay, there we go. Good, good. Rushy's a lot of energy now. They must really want me to not change anything or cheat stuff. I have to watch for that thing up there. I'm not sure how I'm going to be able to hit it. Or maybe I don't even have to hit it. I can't jump close enough to get over there. Oh, duh. Oh, no. That would work. Okay, except it doesn't. Ooh, okay, good, good. I'll destroy that even though I don't need to. There's a lot of ammo, I'm guessing, for a rush jet. But I'm not gonna cheese it that bad. Wait. What else do I need? Rush jet. I don't have anything that can reach, like, really high in front of me. Let me watch that. Actually, okay, that was stupid. I tried to get fancy and it failed. Let me get my ammo back. Yeah. This is good as normally. There's no point in trying to get all kinds of fancy here. Good. I keep thinking I'm jumping too early here. And we're gonna break some more guards. Not with regular shots. There we go. I missed both of them. Really? Oh wow, that was great. This is why I don't trust my jumps at all. Nah, we'll take it. There's an achievement for doing this without getting any items. Once I do this a few times, I'll probably have to do that. I just thought about it. I don't think I have a weapon that kills this thing. Usually there's one weapon. Maybe I have to, like, power gear it or something. Not gonna worry about it. Alright. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that was stupid. We're gonna do this one this time. Oh, get a little better at it. I'm pretty sure I've destroyed more than 30 guards. Nah, I have to do it twice. Now, remember I just shot these. Really? We'll just jet it out. Did I get that before? Oh no, the ammo regenerates. You know what? I really could just use Torchman's weapon. Except let me check the arc. Oh yeah, yeah, we're good. No, we're not. Now, I like how I'm actually forced to think about my weapon placement. We will... I guess we'll just jump up here. Now, I remember doing that. Even if I think I didn't just do that now. Alright, I have to drop that, so we're going to do that. I hope I don't need Torch Man for anything. Either I don't remember this or I breeze past this the first time. I'm not gonna do this. Like that. I don't have any more rush, so... I could just impact my way over there. But that's how I got killed. So let's do it again. I'm trying to switch to rush jet, but... Yeah, I remember that. Let's see what happens. Oh, that's right, spike trap. Now I'm remembering this stuff. We'll go to right this time. There's gotta be a secret somewhere. Oh, right. What's over here? Okay. Over here. Wait. Okay, duh. I remember now. Over here. Wow. Yeah. Let me get back into this. Okay, here we go. Whoa, I absolutely forgot he could jump. You know what? Yeah, let me go over here. These drones just literally fly around for no reason. I thought they'd be more threat. I say that as they just hit me. And apparently spawn forever. So good to know. I just wanted to destroy that. Don't judge me. Whoa, he did not jump. You know, they can drop health anytime they want. I won't be picky. See, I'm glad you can brush shields in this. Because that would be annoying to deal with. Speaking of annoying to deal with. That's actually pretty dope sounding. Oh! That didn't happen last song. Okay, we're gonna do this for real.
The reactor's running unusually well.
Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
Oh, decrease the price. For some reason.
Yo, Mega! Can I interest you in some parts?
Is this...
Okay, Mega,
oh, it's not treating me like this is supposed to be some kind of easy mode or something. Alright, we'll get a few extra lives.
Are you sure? Ta-da! Are you sure?
We're just gonna go total scrub lord on this one just for a second.
Already. Are you sure? Ta-da! Already! Good luck out there, Mega!
Nah, Eddie doesn't need anything.
Are you sure?
Now, beat, yeah. I can get some use out of beat.
Already. Are you sure? Ta-da! Already! Good luck out there.
Yo, Mega! Can I interest you
in some
I don't
think he's changed. They didn't. I mean, I don't need all of them. I just feel bad if I start buying everything.
Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
Now, if this plays like any of the other Mega Man's we've had lately, like 10 and 9, there's usually mystery tanks somewhere in the Wily stages. So I don't have to worry about that. What is this? Oh. We're good. I can work with this. I need all my lives to practice on a boss anyway. Good, good. I can actually do this now, just move around. Once I get all this ready. We'll take a Sniper Joe. That somehow blows up the machine. Nope. I almost let that hit. Almost. I need to figure out how many of those things shoot. I should be able to make this. Okay, good. Alright. I'm tempted to just keep going, see how far I can go. But I just did that not too long ago, so... Good. That same thing happened earlier. I'm surprised those slow projectiles are actually a thing in this. Did I use anything? Tundra. Good. What the hell? Good. That's efficient usage of my weapon energy. And this part again. Oh, duh. Great. And we're good. I bought two beat things because I didn't want to just be like a complete loser at it. I should have broken 30 feet of scars by now. Hey, look at me. I really got chased off by that. And there's one. Okay, so it doesn't go for that long. I have to remember that. I just used the jet. Okay, that was stupid. I just have to jump from here and not die. I imagine I could probably get hit off the rush, so... Whoa, I should have went to the right. Well. Well. Okay, I probably should actually fought. I should have did a lot better than I did. Okay. I can keep this still by charging. And... good. When I start doing challenges, I guess I can't really use items anyway. I'm gonna have to win this somehow. Good. Same deal here. I don't know why those are even giving me half a threat. They shouldn't. That doesn't work, that's right. Wonder if balls will work. Oh no, wait. That works. Whoa. That was stupid. We get more rush to it. I mean, I really could just use Tundra Man's thing. Hey. Oh, that's sneaky. That absolutely missed. Okay, I just have him to shoot. Okay, duh. That's not gonna reach me. I can just have it shoot and I can get going. But make sure it doesn't hit me on the other platform. It might. Good. This, I can do the same thing. Let me see if I can scout ahead. I did not see that thing on the side. Alright, can I just keep going? Is this enough time after I throw the missile? Whew. Alright. We'll get it right. That seems closer than it should be. I have to wait on the next round. Right. Oh well. Better than taking damage. Yeah, let's not get caught by Sniper Joe this time. Okay, so it's a one-hit kill. I'll wait for him to come back. What's that? Good. This was the same deal, too. Did that just not hit me? Great. Is this it? Oh no, this part. I did not count for that. Okay, good. Let me see. Good. Well, well, if it ain't running, ready to see some good old Mega Man action. And it doesn't get any more classic than Mega Man or the Yellow Devil, who I'm hoping I can handle. I don't know if I'm going to be able to. We'll figure out though. I've always hated this kind of boss. Knowing this game, this is gonna be a second phase of something crazy is gonna do. Aw, oh, speaking of the devil. Wait. Oh, okay, wait, huh? Whoa. Okay, tomfoolery. Of course it does a lot of damage. And it's the same thing, I just have to remember. Cheap. Cheap ain't the word, bro. This stuff is terrible. I'm gonna try to do this without its weakness, which I don't know. But I think I can guess it. And it's a good thing his eyes in the same spot every time. That's so close to me. Okay, that's gonna be trash because I missed. You only get so many chances of hitting. Okay, let me get out the way. Almost messed that up. I watch every single time and get hit. Is he gonna do it from the left this time? Whoa, okay. I completely forgot. Whoa, okay. So earthquake effect. Are you serious? Just wait till I remember this. I don't think it's gonna change. It should all be static. But it's just so close. See, this is where you use the speed thing to slow down time. But I don't need that. Ow. I didn't like that hurt that much. Okay. I think I remember now. There's so many of these fights too where you remember what to do. Okay, no, I don't. Alright, now he's gonna do his tomfoolery. Which side? Okay, I have to be quick with it. Oh, wait. I missed my chance to hit him. Good, good. Wait, okay. Is this the same thing? Okay, there we go. Less damage. I think I got this. As I say that, I'm gonna get hit on this, I bet. Which way? Got this. Oh wait, hold on. Okay, so we can switch that. Duly noted. I can do this though. Okay. I'm not playing at full capacity. I haven't used the gear system at all. I haven't even done the overdrive. I don't think it's gotten that bad that I've needed it. Okay, good. And you misdirected by jumping a little bit earlier than you should. Got it. Alright, let me watch this very carefully. Go through the jumps. Catch the third one. Okay. Oh, I forgot he started right over there. Ooh, again? I might be able to finish him. Ah, I missed him. Missed him again. Gonna throw stuff at me? Oh, okay. We must like doing this a lot. Please tell me he has another thing. That all you got? Perfecto. Win. That wasn't as bad as I thought it'd be. That should have been an achievement. Maybe they had better ones in store, who knows. Alright, let's see what happens. Keep the same music. And I don't like that. So we have the jump from Mega Man 4. Except there was something like that in one of the early levels. Rockman's level. You grab the two. Screw. Nope, I see you. And set. Dude. There we go. I better watch doing that. I might need those platforms for something. And we got Bakugo's thing. Hang on. There's an achievement for blowing up like 5 enemies with one of these, I think. And that wasn't quite 5. I think I might be able to do it here. Let me get a few of them to cluster up. Ooh, actually, I'd probably use that to grind up some of my stuff. But I just want to get at least 3 of these things in one explosion. Because I think that's a trophy. I hope. I'm not going to get 3. I can only get 2. I'll wait. Okay, so I can knock them out if it's good. See, because they get a little bit closer here. Oh, of course. Did he jump off screen? Okay, you know what? Never mind. I'll destroy one more of those things. If I don't get it, then oh well. Okay, never mind. Oh, there it is. I know I wasn't tripping. All my stuff's a fool, too. Whoa, okay. Yeah, everybody saw that coming. I don't have time for you. Oh, okay. Sniper Joe's gonna assault me. Oh, really? I should just break the guard and not even worry about it. Which means if the music repeats, maybe there might be 3 other levels. Very possible. Metal Slug. Oh yeah, those good old days. We still gotta go back and beat some of the other ones. Good. I did a little too early. There it is. Right. Alright, there was nothing here. I just took forever here. Shouldn't need anything. Oh, wait, I have impact dudes. I just can't hit anything when I use his weapon. Otherwise, I get knocked back. Okay, and there's a ceiling here. Oh, that blows it up too? Interesting. They line that up perfectly. Huh. This room could have been a lot more deadly. Ow. Okay, so I have to time that. That's what I have to hit too. Okay. That looks small, so I might have to fight like 2 of them or something. I could just use Torchman Destroyer. Oh, well, gee, that's fair. Good. Oh, it doesn't go to the other wall? Huh. What else we got? Sniper Joe's, okay. should be able to finish him off too. Oh, okay. Wait. Really? That's what we're doing? I want that bottom one to start shooting. Good. That'll do. Jump all the way off. Good. I should destroy you. Oh wait, he's gonna jump in. Okay, good, I'm still alive. I forgot he also likes to jump and shoot like I do. There's our checkpoint. And they give me weapon energy, so I'm probably gonna need it for something. Like getting chased by stuff. Oh crap. Oh! Maybe I can use those things to blow them up. That'd be nice. We're good. I should have said Buster only at this point. I think I'd get the eye to close if I shoot enough times. Oh, well, okay. Good. More spikes. Wait, I don't think I've ever seen anything not hit this in the ground. Oh wait, yeah. Whoa. Nope. Not getting me. I'll break its guard. Next up. There it is. There's my guard breaker. I just have to run. Ah, right. Whoa, right. Okay. I knocked him back with it. Are you serious? Okay. So. That's just adorable. So I need to figure out how to destroy that quickly then. Like I said, I'm not trying to use the speed or power gear. You know, I probably should, but. Let me see how the Tundra thing works. I have to get close though. Whoa, right. It's gotta be something I can use at all. Right. I don't really use this too often, now I think about it. Oh, okay, so you have to destroy them both. So maybe I just need to destroy them fast. Okay. Yeah, because I'm only given like so much time. Alright, let's go. Wasn't there something over here? Oh, just the hammer roll thing. Good. Alright, never mind. These things can drop me health anytime they want. Ooh, good. Alright. What's a really strong weapon? Well, a really good weapon that's gonna hit both. Something I can just. Yeah. Yeah! Alright, I better hurry up. Hey, that works. Are you serious? Oh, right. Okay. So I do just have to Bakugo my stuff through it. I won't buy any extra lives. I probably should have, though. Alright. Now I'm getting used to it. This shouldn't be terrible. Shouldn't. Oh, almost forgot about you. Let me grab that. Yeah, let me use that. Good. Let me see if I can get an extra life out of this. For some of these, they spawn really fast here. Not sure if that's supposed to be a threat or anything. These are essentially the fodder enemies. Let me see if I can increase my accuracy. I'll give it maybe a few more. Okay, now I'm not trying with accuracy anymore. Speaking of accuracy. Does it? It can drop me a life. I mean, something, anything? Alright, fine. No more. Well, I'll grab that. Didn't they just stop? I lied. Okay, these two... Yeah, nothing. Let me get my charge shot ready. Okay, so I can jump over it the whole time. Oh, rude. Don't have time for it. Okay, maybe I do. Had to scratch my neck. Maybe not do that speedrun strategy where you're supposed to, like, slide the very edge. I think that's Mega Man 3 take. Get it. You destroy one, the other one stays open. That's what makes so you can do it fast. I think I'm relying on charge shots a little too much as well. Too early. There we go. Smart enough to turn around. Good. Too early. Not enough shots. Let me see if I get him to jump off too. Or just hit him with Tundra Shot. Or Tundra Storm. Here. And there you have it. Speaking of Tundra, we're good. Ooh, the charge shot isn't as great sometimes. Okay, yeah, see, that was easy. There's over-reliance on charge shots. That's good. I'm starting to wonder why this is an enemy. Don't need a gear. But I'll grab it anyway because it's an item. It's shiny. Oh, great. Help anybody? Hey. Wait, no, that was stupid. You didn't even drop any health. Right. And the eye's always going with it. Can I do a second one? And we're good. Ooh, another checkpoint. I'm waiting for Sniper Joe's to jump out and ruin my day. Huh, he hasn't ruined my day yet. Good. Just enough. The ceiling of... I like it, man. Ooh, okay. Nice and easy. I'm thinking of Dr. Doppler Stage 1. Looking at those spikes. Now that might reach me. Okay, never mind. You know what? Let me figure out how to destroy this. I'm gonna use a Tundra gun. Okay, that doesn't do it. I'm going to die otherwise. Okay, that makes sense. I think that's the achievement for destroying all the regular enemies. Okay. Whew. Okay. Nope, don't need them to jump kick me. I need to take out Joe too, because I'm probably gonna get messed up. Ooh, hell. Is this it? Hey, we got bosses. Watch him fight like a crab or something. There's an edge I can fall off on. Is that like some kind of... Oh, hit me. Ooh. Whoa. I'm not sure the trajectory on that. Okay, so I opened them up and I literally got hit by my big toe. I sat up all my lives. Okay, let's do this. So I have to open them up and then pretty much let them have it. This reminds me, I think, from Donkey Kong Country 3. It was a boss. Oh. Okay, that seems a little weird. I'm not sure how this goes, but oh, right, I thought I jumped up. Wait, what's he doing? Oh, okay. So it's just little balls, huh? This thing is really armored. Okay, so that's not a one-hit kill. Good. Let me get over. So he does two volleys and then he goes back. Oh. Where's he going? What's he doing? Whoa! Really? This is smash. You know, that's the first thing I thought of. Looking at the background from the first stage, I thought this was the Smash 4 version of Wily's Fortress. Except, you know, more gears. And so he's just gonna shoot lasers. not really have to pay attention. It doesn't take much to open them up, either. Oh, he didn't jump up there. Ah, right. I have to dodge it from here now. Oh, okay. Those should converge a little closer. I wonder how long the balls stay. He opens up the kid. Okay. I can work with that. Ah, too early. I'm not sure I'm gonna dodge this. Please hit. That's such a weird angle. All right, time to buy some loves. I'll get three like before.
Go, Mega. Okay, Mega.
Go, Mega. Can I interest you in some parts?
Really? They just now give me this?
Sure, this is what you want, buddy. And there you have it. Part complete.
How many can I equip?
Okay, Mega. What'll it be?
Yo, Mega. Can I interest you?
Okay, Mega. Right. Are you sure?
Ta-da! We'll get at least three.
Are you sure? Ta-da! Are you sure?
I mean, they're pretty stingy with the one I'm sending, right? I'd go for maybe four.
Ta-da! Already. Are you sure?
If I'm going to four, may as well go five.
Ta-da!
Brusev, yeah, it's... You gotta get used to it. Like, I was able to perfect the yellow demon, or devil, that's just because I paid attention. Like, wait till I play superhero mode, where they remix all the enemies and things are harder. It's the equivalent of hard mode on a Mega Man game, which I know it's unheard of, but it's gonna be hilarious. Now I gotta do all the challenges too, so... This stuff's gonna pale in comparison. Good. Now I know what I have to use against him. I just do that and zoom all the way through this. Alright, but now I know what I'm doing. So let's make this run happen. I had to make sure I wasn't gonna touch the spikes. Yeah, Torchman's weapon is so nice. It's so strong. I still haven't figured out a weapon I just like kind of stick with. I usually have a default weapon I just comfortably walk around with. It's so nice. Oops, let me break both. Yeah, I get the feeling this is gonna get real cheap after a while. I'm only getting started. I'm gonna scratch my eye while sitting here. Good. There's another Joe that's gonna appear behind me. I really could just go without worrying about him. Speaking of not worrying about Joes. Eh. Oh well. I don't think Tundra drops items when I use it. Yeah, let me get the right weapons here. Good. So I've just outright mashed that. Ah, I got it. Get out of here. And good. Nope. Not getting me. Okay, that's stupid. Oh, are you serious? I'm gonna try not to get sloppy. Good. This is the next little chase part. Oh, right. Good. Don't have time for you. Wait, I wonder if Torchman's weapon will work really well. Good, good. There we go. Speaking of his weapon. Should be able to get one more. Good. And what was up next? Now this is an enemy you're supposed to use the speed gear on, because he drops way too fast for you to react to. Don't judge me. Aw, tragic. Woo. Oh yeah. I didn't just do this in a blood stain. That would be bad. I wouldn't be able to do that. Might be at a little bit of a disadvantage. Might have. And good. Oh, that's it. And that's the whole stage. The stage I was struggling with pretty much just got through easily now. I just have to learn how to dodge from multiple angles a weird attack. I can open them up really easy. This is one of those things where the charge shot isn't as good as regular Buster Fire. Yeah, great. I don't know if it's getting faster, but it feels like it. Ah! Okay, is he gonna do it again? Of course. Where's he gonna teleport to? Oh! I didn't realize I'd have it at the same angle. Okay, simple in principle. Keep in mind, at any point in time, I could have been learning these bosses' weaknesses. But I don't think I'm gonna need to. Ah, I messed that up. Oh, right. Okay, good. I see how it aims at me when I'm straight in line with it. The last shot he fires is aimed at me. That was too fast. Everything else is just a distraction. Alright, I got you. And this, I can just watch. They light up every time they come towards you. And they'll change their direction. Should move one more time before it has to open up. And I missed it anyway. My shots aren't big enough to hit it when it's on the ground. Oh crap.
Ah.
What's it doing? Go. Okay. It does it pretty quick, so I have to remember. Now, I bet his weakness is probably going to be Impact Man. Just because. Right, right. Here we go. Good. Too early. We'll jump back down here. Wow, I am just so early. Okay. If I open up, I wonder if I can just keep getting a lot of hits on him. Okay, good. So he's completely vulnerable. I'll keep that in mind. Alright, where's he gonna go? Alright, where's next? Oh! I should be able to get him on the next one. Ooh, I didn't realize he'd go back to this. Seem to open up one more good time. Nope. Don't want to hear it. Network error. Wonder what that's all about. Okay, yep, I can even go back. Or at least I think I can go back. I won't worry about it. I only lost 2 lives doing that. Should have new music. Okay, new Wily level with the same music? Intriguing. Nothing over there. Alright, Bakugo Man stuff. You can destroy the canvas, right? I don't think I've tried that. I think I just let it just fly around and do stuff. We will... Already? Is this the refights? These are the refights. On stage 3? Normally save it for the 4th one. This is a different configuration too. Alright, now I will look for the weaknesses.
Skating on thin ice.
Gee, I wonder if Torchman hurts him. Oh, right. It doesn't look like that, actually.
Look out!
Oop.
Wow!
That was slow.
Elegant. Dog if you can.
Okay, nope, so no block, man.
Action.
He's gonna start doing this stuff now.
Don't blink.
Ooh.
Gorgeous.
Great.
Dog if you can. Cool.
Is he gonna do it again?
Oh.
Nope.
And...
Oh, you... Love.
Sight. A grand finale.
The explosives sound nice. So I didn't figure out his weakness.
You stole my electrons. Prepare to die.
Let me try Impact Man. Whoa, right. He's gotta get in reach though. What's that? I think he just stunned him. Oh, well. I'll find somebody who's weakness I know before I start doing things. Alright, here we go. Alright, now let's see the other one. Whoa, great. This is kind of hard to pay attention to. Just a little bit. Let me see. Maybe? Because battery acid? I don't know. Let's figure out. Nope. This is definitely not his weakness. Let's see. Here we go. Oh, this looks so dope. You can hit him before he does it. Ow. Oh, right.
High voltage.
Go again. Too late. Ah, right, we're back to this configuration now. Nope. Why does this game sound so good?
You made it. Now prove yourself.
All right. Watch him be weak to Thunderstorm. He is. I shouldn't have jumped so fast. Oh, right. I forgot what he does. Oh, he owned a catastrophe, that's right. Oh, stop getting close. Oh, okay, we got footsies now. Somebody's been playing Street Fighter. You know what? I'm not above using weakness against him. I already beat him before. We'll jump on the fireball. Ow. I'll take the hit. Okay, so it doesn't block me. Ooh. Out of here. Nope. Oh, that reached further. Right. No. In your face. Alright, who's next? Blast. Now this was easy, I think. Yeah, I was able to do this one. Wait. Good.
Power gear.
Now fire. Oh, that's right. Bigger bombs. Misdirected. Alright. I was about to do it without getting hit. Shut up. Alright. That's half of them down.
Block me. Getting here.
He'll drop you like a ton of bricks. Tuh. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, okay. Wait, does he? Okay, good, so I'm here as soon as it comes up. Okay, I got him now. So you have to move to the right. Ah, right. You can just jump over, too. Or just do this. Whoa, it didn't. Take the charge. There we go. Aw. Poor block man. Terrible. Oh, the last one's down here. I see what they did. Gee, I wonder who this is.
I'll melt you to the last boat! Acidaria! Uh-oh!
Alright, then... Oh, right, right. Oh, right, okay. That was stupid. You can shoot in front of him, but it goes behind him. Because, why not? Alright. Let's do this again. Okay, good. Good thing it's so easy to miss the rail. This again. Right, right, let me not get that close. And this is about done.
Chemistry!
Wreck. I wonder, can I make this jump? I hate making that kind of jump. An impact, man. Ooh. So he blocks. Okay. I think he's still hitting when he does this. Okay, wait. Here we go. Stuff is happening. I'm glad it's not like a one hit kill. I keep missing my charge shots, too. Oh, he's faster. Until... Alright, just one more to go. Now I've already forgotten... Oh. Yeah, I forgot it with Bounce Man. Let me give Impact Man a shot. I know I can find gear for Luffy. Wait, hold on. make this harder now? Right. Ooh. Right. Ah, okay. You're probably supposed to use speed in order to counter that.
You wanna bounce with me?
I'll use Impact Man for this. Come on, just bounce over here. Oh, if I shoot them, they just fall off. Okay, good, so... Oh. Oh, crap. Wait. Great. Oh, are you serious? Oh, again. Oh, wrong way. Out my face.
Aw, playtime's over.
That's putting it lightly. Do I still have to fight a boss? Good. They separate the refights with actual boss fights. And let's see who awaits us. Or what, I should say.
Ready.
Looks like we're all geared up. Is this it? Oh, this is looking dope. I guess I'd have to stay on this. Ah! That was dumb. I think I need this. Just a little bit. Wow. Wow. I don't think those things are blocking when they close up. I should be able to shoot them. I don't trust that. I don't know why I thought I could get on the little green part. So I guess I'm just supposed to drop down. We'll drop down and not run to the obvious fight death trap. I think it's starting to grow on me. Yeah, they don't block. I think, oh wait, they do. So maybe I got him right as he was about to open up. I imagine I don't have to stay on this platform. I can probably just kind of zoom as needed. Let's see what's down here. I guess I'll just have to drop down. Oh, right. They Mavericks or Robot Masters. Barely, I didn't even touch it.
Show yourself, Wily! I won't let you get away with all this!
Try and stop me if you think you can! Team Mega Man.
Okay. Fire! Can't swim? Whoa, okay. In the face, like you do. Alright, okay, I got this. Wait, what's he doing? It's called rain speed. Alright, good. This won't work on vertical and horizontal. Right.
Now you're mine.
Okay, I think I see. I just have to know when that attack is coming. Wait. Oh. Is that... he's throwing his own insignia at me? He is, and you can get on the missiles just like in Mega Man 10. Okay, that's gonna be fun to pay attention to. Ooh. Oh, crap. Yeah, that W's gonna be real fun to dodge. I can already tell. Make sure my phone is actually charging, and let's do it. Alright, so far, he's not crazy or anything. Well, you know, the fight, not the character. And it has to be a slow projectile, too. No, oh wait, no, can't yet. Now I can kind of, well, okay, no, I can't. Now I can't. I'll wait. I think you should be able to do it because this passageway is long enough that you should be able to rendezvous with the next platform. Alright, let's run.
End of the line, Mega Man! Fire! Stay still!
Okay, splash damage is a thing. On the next one, I should probably get underneath.
Now you're mine.
Or you can just slide underneath. That works. What I was thinking, it wasn't working. Ah, I should have slid him. These missiles don't do a lot of damage at all. Huh. Bring on the capsule.
This is just the beginning!
What form of shenanigans am I gonna have to deal with? Oh, this again? Except I can destroy it? Where's that in the back? Ooh! Okay, now it's time to look for weaknesses. Unless there's something I get for doing this Buster roll. That works a little too conveniently. Alright, so balls don't work. Great. That's it. Ooh. Okay. Let me, We just need all these together. Either that's his weakness or this just naturally does a lot of damage. Okay, no, I don't like this. This isn't working. Wrong weapon. That's not it. Alright, this is a fact-finding mission. Oh, that's definitely not even gonna hit. That can't be it either. Ooh. Balls handling the missiles, lovely. Ooh. Alright, let me see. Could it be acid? Impact Man will never reach unless he's on the ground. So I can safely rule that out. Let's try acid. Oh wait, no, I can shoot. Oh, that's it. Yeah, this is it. Just need to get right in the way so I can hit you. Oh yeah, and he turned purple when I hit him with it. Good, still his weakness. There we go, it takes like 6 shots. Watch Impact be his weakness. Oh, right. Now let's try and do that sweetness. Fire. Ooh. Oh, okay, really? I'm surviving a lot of hits. Next. Oh, really, Wily? But okay. I see where this is going. So I can trivialize the first fight with this weakness. I just have to deal with the gears and stuff he throws at me. Too bad I can't wall kick. That'd be lovely to have right about now. We'll go here. Whoop. Now that I can jump on. Wait, what if I just slid under? That way I won't even have to worry about this little ride here. And we are good.
End of the line, Mega Man.
All right, let's do this. Let's have to get the right. Right. I think the missile. I get protected by one missile, maybe. Alright. Really? These missiles don't stop messing me up.
Now you're mine.
I should have just shot him when I had the chance. Good. Okay, let me see if I can do this with my regular Buster for now.
This is just the beginning.
No, oh, right.
Power is all.
Okay, I couldn't judge where that was.
Power.
Get out of here.
Done with you yet.
Ow.
Coward, come on. Yeah, we gotta fight.
Ooh.
Coward here. Please.
I thought he's been doing that. Ah, too slow. Why is that so hard to dodge? I gotta get on my ass and stuff that. That's only enough to get like, what, two shots off? Not three. Well, two barriers, I should say.
End of the line, Mega Man.
I can shoot as many shots as I need once a barrier comes out.
Can't take the heat.
Right, well, there goes one. Do something I can aim this a little better. Apparently I can. Alright, well, so much for that. Really? Ah, oh, right. I gotta remember to slide on you there. Oh, of course it would eat it. Right. Good, good.
Of reckoning has come.
Let's see if I can do this without Fuse Man's weapon. Oh, that's delaying itself and everything. Oh, okay. Okay. So they block. Okay, so that lasts a little bit. Good to know. Alright, so three acid shocks. Or three acid barriers. That's all I get to deal with. And I'll wait. Okay. Oh, that's great. There goes one. Okay, well. It's so particular. I should just wait till he does this. Now we just deal with this part. There we go. Right. How many times do you want to hit that missile button? Oh, I think you have to be over here when that happens. Right. Okay, I'm getting a little consistent there.
The time of reckoning has come!
I should check how many lives I have. Right. I've hit him before he goes down. Whoa. I just have time to hurt it. Oh, okay.
Fire.
Ah, great.
Power.
Okay. I need to remember that. Oh, great. This is nonsense. I need to figure out how he's throwing that at me. I can't jump over there. Considering I'm still not using Fuse Man's weapon, I'm actually doing pretty decent. No, let me not say that. I'm not doing decent as long as he's wrecking me. But I see what I have to do though. Now I'm about to run right into that. Good. And I guess we'll just have to get used to doing this part so many times. Well, until I beat him, of course. I could rush coil or rush jet my way through this. You can do this whole part with rush. There we go. Now, let's see if I can slide underneath the platform. There it is. Now I have a full thing of acid. So I should be able to take him out.
Scrap you piece by piece. Fire.
There we go.
In my sights.
At least this keeps me safe too. It's kind of dope of a weapon. Ah! Oh, it didn't destroy it. I can just cancel it out too. I'm surprised that didn't hit. Good. One more. He's actually throwing W's at me. I just looked at that again. You hear the acid. I'll shoot one acid thing at him because the angle's pretty decent. Wait, is that Smithers too? I tried the air dash. I can't be missing. I just have to see how he's throwing me at me. Right.
You need me, no choice.
No choice but to. Whoa.
I'm waiting for this.
Aw, oh, crap.
Why he always wins? I'm waiting for this.
Don't tell me I actually have to hit him like this. Ooh. Wait, are you serious? This what we're doing? Really now? Okay. Too early. Now that's going to suck, unless you speed gear it up. That's... Okay. Okay. I need a weapon that can hit everything. There we go, that's one. Alright. Okay, cute. Does it take 6 hits? Oh, okay. Maybe not the, that's not how you get out of the way. Not hit by that. Do I still have acid? Yes, I do. One more. Got him. Good. Oh, you see this nonsense tick? See, they make you want to use the gears, or they make you have to use them, kind of.
Just the beginning.
But it felt cheap, even since I saw it on the demo. So I'm going to try to avoid it. Okay, that was. Okay, so that doesn't work. Oh, let's get our shots right. Oh, did I slide away? Wait, that was stupid. It's a good thing he's so easily hit from there. Ah, okay, that was stupid. Oh, this top over again. And I just hit him too. Okay. Let me see. Because the spark plug thing didn't damage you. I call it a spark plug even though that's from two different Mega Mans. Plug Man was from 9 and Spark Man was from 3.
No mercy, Mega Man!
Maybe I just need to use some of the other weapons. Good. Right, splash damage, and oh, well, there goes my shield. I think I don't have to be so reserved, but I can just fire if I have the ammo. All right, let's get crazy. Slid too early. Oh, right. Oh, this won't work. Get out of here. I can dodge that by going to the far left. I'll just stick with the Buster Shot for now. Okay. I can dodge attacks. That's good. Okay, that was also pretty stupid. I just fired all these missiles. There we go. I think the missiles follow your position. They're a horizontal position anyway. They seem to track me on that. It's like consistently jump back and forth.
This is just the beginning.
Okay.
Power is all.
Right. I can stay in the middle because generally he won't run into me coming out. That's good. Alright, good. Maybe I can finish him like this. Ooh, if I could time stuff. Nope. Oh, so he does it. Let's see. So he teleports first. Too slow. Too fast. Alright, I think I can see this. Whoa. This is gonna get fun. Still missed him. Oh, I hit him. Can I hit? From there. Whoop. Just need one good hit. Oh crap, oh crap. Whoo! Yeah, forget your speed gear. I don't need that.
Give up, Wily.
You leave me no choice. Time for plan B.
Wily's up and not begging?
Oh. Sammy, I'm a helpless
old man. The fake out, though.
Enough! You can't fool me that easily.
Appreciate it, Tech.
Drat.
Is he gonna use the power again, like, punch him?
I didn't lose to you. I lost to my old oh,
man.
My double gear. I'm the greatest.
I had hit that Ultra Instinct on him, though.
My, my. Will you never learn from your mistakes?
Light.
Light actually made it?
What are you doing here? You plagiarist!
Open your eyes, Wily. Look at Mega Man and tell me what you see.
Not Zero.
All I see is the instrument of my downfall.
Mega Man wields tremendous power, but he has the intelligence to use it wisely.
Hey, main view kicking in.
And mine combined. If our ideas, our gears, could mesh together...
Oh, I see what they did.
Mega Man would be the result. We achieve this together. It's not too late, Albert. Atone for your crimes and join me again.
Silence! My plans have only just begun, you fool! And I won't stop until I see both of you kneeling before me in utter defeat!
Hold Wait. It, Wily!
You can do that? Oh, duh.
Remember this! Dr. Wily always strikes again!
Yeah, until Zero's in the picture.
Wily!
My old friend, perhaps our gears will never mesh together.
Oh, let's talk of gears.
Doctor, the fortress is collapsing! Ah! I've been searching all over the place for you!
Otto came too.
Ah, Otto! Did you succeed?
All good, Doc! But if you don't mind my saying so, I think it's about time we blew this joint!
Dr. Light, follow me!
Like Mega Man knows where he's going. I swear, if he's writing... Oh, of course he is. Can I move? Nope. Oh, looks like that's Mega Man 11. That's at least the main story. There's so much war I have to get into. I have all the challenges. I have superhero mode. And who knows, they'll start throwing on like a Bass and what's his face? Proto Man. That would be nice. And notice how Dr. Light's name in this was Dr. Wright, because these are the Japanese credits. And I could look at all these names I've never seen before. Wait, no, I've probably seen a few of them before. Rubber Man was voiced by a girl. They're gonna put the US on the left? Hey, let's see if I know some names. Nope, don't know that guy. Don't know them either. I don't think I know them. Nope. Nobody yet. Music's kind of chill. Yep, still nobody. Chris Hackney, though. That almost sounds familiar. I guess that's all the people who did have voices. Huh. Not sure why I expected more. Let's see what these credits have in store for us. Enemies and animations, maybe? I don't know. See, I'm spoiled now off the X collection. I'm used to destroying credits. How they put the little wall there for it. And it looks like it only goes in, what's that? 45, 90 angles or something? I don't know. Math is fun. I'm surprised they don't put names here. That would have been nice. That E-Tank is that thing that, yeah, who only showed up in two levels. But superhero mode is going to change that. So we have little Starburst enemies, we have the Sledgehammer dude who does literally almost nothing except kill me in Blockman's level. The acid thingy. Who's pretty much like the fire thing from Oil Man stage or Flame Man's level. And the spiders from Mega Man 9, I think. Or 5? I don't remember there were 5. Now I remember he was in the first Mega Man. That's new. That'd be funny if those were one-hit kills, because never had the chance to touch those. And the cone had missiles. Bouncing balls. That thing looks familiar, but I just don't remember where from. Then we have the ball blocker thing there. It actually doesn't move. It actually pushes you. I barely remember seeing that. And that's the Mega Man 7 bat. In Mega Man X, if you kill that thing, it gives you extra lives half the time. And that's just one of those big robots. Those are drones. Never got why those batteries were a thing. It feels like half these were just things that kind of like showed up for stages. Like the icicles, the little snowflakes there. The rabbits. Not them, no. It's a good thing those birds didn't show up in Wily stages either. That would have made it terrible. Then we have that little thing from Mega Man 9 or whatever. The mushroom heads. I thought they were going to show up here too. They didn't. But then again, superhero mode is probably going to change all that. That mode. Then we have the little fake action hero thing. Explosive boxes and barrels. The Sniper Joe and the machine from Mega Man 2. That's the boss from Blockman's level. They have actual names we could look at too. That's from what's his face? Fuse Man's level. That's from Blast Man's level, aka Bakugo Man. That's from Acid Man's level. I was about to call him Acid C-Force. Gee, I wonder where that came from. I think there's trophies attached to each of the mini-bosses. Maybe. If it ain't Huey, Louie, and Dewey. And Impact Man's thingy there. I'd have to figure out how you're supposed to dodge that thing when you're on balls, when you're just bouncing around. Alright, now we got the actual Robot Masters. He's so Bakugo, like, they had to have known what they were doing. I think I read somewhere Tundra Man was based on, like, Yuri on Ice or something. I don't know. Oh, and if he ain't Ryu. And Impact Man's just there. Bounce Man is not really a man. Then we have Yellow Devil. Oh, his eye has a gear in it. There's no gears on the little, that thing. What was that thing called from not Mega Man, but Donkey Kong Country 3. It was like Barricade or something. I forget his name. But he reminds me of that boss from the Razor Cliffs. I absolutely forgot that. I need to play that game again. You gonna give him my thanks for playing? Oh, he just ran off screen. Oh, more story.
Mega Man reporting home.
That was it. Here, I was expecting some, like, dope thing that hints at Zero or something. Oh, okay, now we have one.
At the rate we're going, we should have all 8 robots back on their feet by dinner time.
Mm-hmm. Doctor, did you install Mega's double gear system into Otto?
I did. I'll remove it later, of course. Just as soon as Otto's done working.
So This is why you came all the way to the Gear Fortress?
Yes. We were able to recover all their primary components, so they should be just like new. It would be a shame to let their talents go to waste when there's still so much good they can do.
Isn't this great, Mega?
You bet.
The gear restoration item? Eddie pulled it out. Okay, there it is. There's my silver trophy. Can you give me anything else? I'll save on a different slot in case it just kind of does new game plus thing on me. Let me see what exactly that did anyway.
I strongly believe.
Alright, so we have a graduate scene. So I guess I do have to buy all the parts then. Now, does it let me go through all the levels again? It does. Alright. So what we'll do is let's go ahead and buy some things. And I'm hungry.
Mega Man!
Yo, Mega! Can I interest you in some parts?
Without filling the gear gauge? Oh wow. That's not cheap at all.
Sure, this let's is buy what it. You want, buddy? And there you have it! Part complete!
Let me see if anything else came up. Oh wow, that's not cheating at all.
Okay, Mega, what'll it be?
Let me save enough for that.
Can I interest you in some parts?
There's probably a trophy for getting all of that. I won't worry about it now just because I won't really need it. So we will... Wait. Oh, these are probably descriptions they gave me in-game, too. Yeah, that's why I keep saying try. Alright, we'll save up. And... good. Now what we'll do here is... wait, there's shortcuts? If you turn that off, then how are you supposed to get to it? We'll go back and do some of the other stuff. Do some of the challenges now. There should be some more stuff that unlocked too. Ultra tough areas. You know what? 10 minutes. You do have infinite lives doing this, I think. I'll wait because I don't exactly know all their weaknesses. Let me see if I can do this. So I have to beat it in 5 minutes. I should have all my equipment. And yep, you do get infinite lives. Cool. Alright, we're just gonna get going then. Now this time, I'll start using gears. Because there's no point not to. I'm trying to do this to get the fastest time possible. Oh, almost didn't see you. And I have to be blocking it too, so it would have been nice to know his weakness. Oh, okay. Let's get our stuff right here.
Speed gear!
Good. It still feels like cheating though. I need a good weapon I can spam on him.
No!
Oh. I don't think this is working. Oh, of course. Great. For a second, I was not paying attention. I'll be good here. What if I had E-tanks? That was stupid. Good, good. Nope. I'm fast enough, I won't have to deal with the second one, or the third one. Well, I'll do it just because I need the rings. I need some good weapons. I need a weapon I can just like use. Rubber balls don't work, so I have to try something else. Yeah, that's probably gonna be an instant kill.
Speed gear.
Wait a sec. I'll just do this. I can jump over that. Ooh. Good. Got him, and let's run. See, I can't use Rush Jet because of the rocks. That almost would have killed me too. Speaking of which, I gotta switch out of that before it starts using all my energy. I'll use the power one. Well, okay, now I won't. This is not working like I thought it would.
No!
I can't jump over that. let me get over here. Okay. This feels cool. This still feels cheap. I'm already at 4 minutes. Don't need the extra life. It's good to see I can match my way to it. Duh. I would use that, but nah. Anything. I need to. Here we go. Whoa, I don't have any ammo. I'll be worse. I am not going to be able to shortcut this at all. Oh, that didn't kill me? Intriguing. That like one of those things that would have been an instant kill. Ooh. Okay. Now because I'm rushing, I'm making dumb mistakes. Do I have all my parts? Let me check. Okay, nope. Let's not make the place here. Good. Oh, I did not see that. I wonder if I should just use a speed thing all the time. This last room, so we're good. Acid should not hurt him. But let's try it anyway.
Solid job getting here. I'll drop you like a ton of bricks.
Nope. Right. What else? So it's not balls. It's not that. Oh, I don't have any ammo for it. Duh. Yeah, this isn't the greatest speedrun ever.
What are you doing here? You're just another brick in the wall.
Fire shouldn't hurt him. It's probably in Pac-Man, so... Oh, wow, I got hit from it.
Oh.
Oops. It was this easy dodge the whole time. I shouldn't have jumped in there. Oh, that hits. That sucks. That could have been it. Not just sit here and do this. So this isn't very fast. I just have to time it. Eh. It's not as cool as it could have been, but we'll take it. I think this increases your actual rank or something. I forget how it works. Only 1 and 2? Oh, that's right, because 3 is the boss rush and 4 is Wily. Speaking of Wily, wonder what that is. You know what? Let's do this. This way I can try to learn their weaknesses again. I'll do the same route I did earlier.
It's showtime.
Let me try acid on.
You want to dance? Feel free.
Feel free. Oh, that's stupid. Nope, that's not it.
Dodge if you can.
Already tried balls before. Nope.
Look out!
That's not it either. Oh, that was stupid. Is that it? Generally, my weakness should be able to hit them when they can't hit. When they can't be hit. Is it blocking? It is, I think.
Dodge if you can. Speed here!
Oh, too early. I guess this is evil? Oh. Wait, do I have to do it in one life? Okay, I didn't see that. So it has to be done in one life. That makes this a little more interesting.
I recognize that
voltage. Let's help this up. Oh, he's so cool. Whoa, right. That is... That does a little more than usual, but... Wait, duh!
Speed here. Speed up.
That feels a little slower now. You can hit him through it?
Short circuit.
Okay, so we have one boss to do this. Let me find the Fuse Man. What if Fuse Man hurts Tundra Man?
It's showtime.
I think I tried that. I don't know if the block thing is completely his weakness. Oh, there you go. Yeah, that's his weakness.
Look out! Breathe right there.
Yep.
The last.
Alright, cool. Literally. And I know he hurts Torchman.
Let the combat commence! Torch Jutsu, the flaming fist!
Alright, bring it on.
Okay.
You know what? You don't stop wasting my Tundra. Okay, so it gives a little purple spark every time it's his weakness. Right. Alright, you know what? Right. Alright, now let's fight for real. Nope. Alright, next up.
Time to begin the countdown!
Let me give him the ass. Nope. Impact Man, no. That's his weakness. No way it is. No, it can't be. I'm not even paying attention. There it is. Wait, oh, right.
Ready to blow!
Oh. Wrong weapon. Alright. Maybe he destroys Acid Man. I don't know. Who's the
What are you doing here? You're a few bricks short of a load.
Let me use Impact Man, because I think that's what he was. It's... Oh, really? I need to figure out what is in my face. I don't know how I had it. Oh, I got a charge while in it. Oh, right, duh. In the demo, you could dodge that just by moving that way. I figure out their weaknesses before I try that again. These are just like fun challenges they have. Let me see if there's anything I'll do. Oh yeah, here we go. Malvern? Is that? No, that's not what it is. Let me see. Who did I just beat in like 2 seconds? These are gonna be easy goals. Unless I do a bust run.
Retaliate or detonate! Explosion is art! Slow you, Skyrock!
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's about to be easy.
Power gear!
Oh. Alright, I'll take my gold. Oh, they really thought I was gonna take 5 minutes to beat him? Oh, what were they? This way I can learn what people's weaknesses actually are. I can start with the ones I know.
Ready. How can I defeat? Prepare to die, Ode.
Wait, where is it? I don't remember. Oh, there. I remember where these things are. Ooh, it takes out the little electricity thing, too. I like dodging that. Wow, I'm so admiring these explosions. They almost sound as good as X6 explosions, dude. And there we go, I got a trophy for it. Alright, next up. I know Bounce Man's weakness. Wait, why would I think it's Impact Man when that's his weakness? What a genius I am. Wow, that took a while. Good. Oh. Ow. I got two. I can hit him? I kept thinking I couldn't hit these bosses when they did that. But then again, my balls did hit what's-his-face, Floodman. Context, I know. Alright, so we're good there. Where's Torchman? Good. I may as well use the power thing for this. That way I can't miss.
Ready, you made it. Now prove yourself. Torch Jutsu, the Flaming Fist. Hi-ya!
Oh, wow. Hi-ya. Oh, really?
More training!
Yeah. Oh, yeah, some eyes for you. There we go, I got another achievement for it. Yeah, these golds must be easily feeding into my rank. I already forgot. Oh, wait, he's weak to electric stuff.
Ready.
trying to take my spotlight?
Fuse Man's on the left.
You want to dance? Feel freeze. Dodge if you can.
One more.
Be here!
Right. Right on the spotlight, too. There we go. That's a silver for it. There might be a gold for it. Who knows? See, I can do these because I know how to fight these bosses now. Let me see if I can figure out Impact Man's weakness. Because it's probably either Block Man, which I don't know if that makes sense. Or it could be Acid Man. I'll figure it out.
Maximum impact.
Oh, I see what you did. What's that? Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. I'm about dead. In your face. Yeah, that angle is about to make me mad. Because I kept missing. All these golds. This stuff's so free, though. Alright. So Acid Man has to get hurt by Block Man. That's the only thing that makes sense.
Ready? You ruined my new concoction! Take an acid bath! Yeah!
Yep.
Right.
That was stupid. Well, I can hit him like this.
Experiment failed!
Okay, but not on the weaknesses. I can do that one thing where I can do it in 1 month. I wonder what the other challenge is. Probably doing Wily on 1 life. Which means... I'm so dumb. I don't know the other weak... Oh, it is Bakugo's weapon.
He'll drop you like a ton of bricks! Hit the
bricks! This has become a good way of hitting with it. He's just dropping one hit. Oh, right. I don't think this is working. Good. Well, this isn't a goal. There. Was it quite a goal, though? Is that all 8? That should be all of them. For now, I'll take the silver. Wait, no I won't. All I do is use the power mode, and I just throw bigger bombs.
Ready. Never thought you'd make it this far.
You're That's a little easier to do. Case in I've already overheated.
Let's
Right. That works. You just help me to get bricked. I just peeped that. There's our goal. Alright, so we now know how to deal with all the men. Again, context. Context is very important. We shall do the boss rush. This should be easy.
Ready. Now, start the music. You want to dance? Feel free.
Oh, he's already
back. Freeze right there.
Too early. Good.
A grand finale.
I think Spotlight always gets on him when he's blown up. Alright, now we go for the what's his face? Bounce man.
Prepare to die. You chase.
Ooh.
Stay down.
Oh, it destroys even the thing he fires at him. All right, we're looking good so far.
You made it. Now prove yourself. Fall to the fist of flame.
The flames look a little fun.
Power gear.
Wait, I have to respect this.
Torch jutsu forever.
Forever, huh? Who's over here?
I've got a pretty short fuse! Explosion is art!
Alright, time to set off that explosion. Man. Good time so far. Locked
in. What are you doing here? I'll drop you like a ton of bricks.
You can't get either of the side.
All it took was one hit. Are you serious? Slow route. Ah, that was stupid. Good.
I won't work! I won't! Break already!
Ah, great. Done. Get the hell. That's probably gonna be the harder one because I forgot how to do that with as much shots as I can. Block me, it's up a little. Wait, I actually dodged that? I legit missed. Ooh. What is... What? Why? I'm Speaking of acid.
Behold, Impact Man.
Wait, they do them in order of weakness. I just realized that. I just fought acid dude in. Yeah, this is his weakness. Except, oh. Ow. That hurt. Oh, okay. There's my shoe. Done. Which means that Bounce Man is going to be the right of him. That's Bounce Man's weakness. I don't know if that's clever, or if they're trying to give me a hint. And I absolutely missed my 5-minute mark.
I bet you can't bounce like this. Yeah.
Oh, really? Okay, too early. Good. Done.
Catch you on the rebound.
That's surprisingly cheery. And I have to go on that one. That'd be true. Oh wait, hold on. I still got my gold. It wasn't quite 5, but 545. Powered up, huh? I can dig it. Still one life.
Ready.
See how powered up Tundra Man is.
Trying to take my spotlight? You're skating on thin ice.
I'll see you as weakness.
Dodge if you can.
He's moving a little faster. Nope.
A grand finale.
That wasn't very different. So. Yeah. That's legitimately how this thing works. Because he hurts Thunder Man. Whoa. Interesting. Okay. This looks like that's gonna be fun. That didn't change it, really.
Short circuit,
Getting beat by rubber balls. Terrible. Oh, no health. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That was quick. Why is he moving so fast? Oh, this must be the superhero versions. I'll wait to do that. Let me see. The rest of these, they just put different spins on levels you do. Let me see if there's something I can do. I already did the bosses. Who can I destroy quick? Let me try that. I don't know his weakness, so I'm just gonna literally shoot him to death. Or to unlight. Great. Okay. That wasn't bad enough. Give me my gold. Cool. What is one hit wonders? Let me try this one again. You get three balls and you pretty much just bounce it up. Ah, crap. Yeah, that was quick. Let me see if I can try that again. Because you have to hit it in certain ways. And yeah, I thought about juggling it with Tundra Manson. I've lost two balls already. I don't know why he didn't shoot another shot. 'Torchman's thing might be the better move.
Ready.
Or wait. That... Oh, that makes sense. The same reason it's his weakness. Oh, okay. So I literally have to hit it for the upward hitbox. Let me try that again.
Ready.
Is there anything else like that? Yeah. Okay. There's a way of doing this. I'm clearly doing it wrong. So I'm not even gonna worry about it. Let me try this one hit one of these things.
Ready.
Okay. That's from Acid Mancing, so... See, now I gotta do it from, not an enemy perspective, but... Or a boss thing. That's some flame dude. I just had this. You came from... Okay. You literally came in like every level though. Okay. This is a little interesting. I forgot the level you were in. What level was he in? So I have to do 20. That was actually almost kind of interesting. Except I don't know the individual weaknesses to the enemies. I just now learned the bosses, so even that's still shaky. Wait, unless I... That doesn't slow the time up there, though. Pass. Really? Okay. Turn. Wait. What do you mean? So, hold on. Really? Is that what we're doing? I still don't know where you came from. Okay, evidently there. I don't know. You came from Acid Dude. Acid Dude. I'm tripping. Blocks. Wait. That came from behind. Really? Is this... Enemies have weaknesses? Yo, didn't it though? What is this? That's the only reason that's a little difficult, because I never treated regular enemies like they had weaknesses. Because I just dropped them like two hits of my buster anyway. Now, these things I'd have to figure out their weaknesses too. Let me see if there's anything else I can get into, though. I might just be able to bust her to death.
Ready.
Let's figure out, though. I think his weakness is Blast, man. It might be. That did a good amount of damage. I did the same thing on normal dude. Alright, what's happening here? Try that again. There's a little less getting hurt.
Ready.
If at all preferable. Like when you slide, he kind of dips back. When you slide and you turn around, that is. Alright, good. Now I have to actually make contact with him. The splash damage doesn't do anything. Oh, I was watching, but I didn't do it. Oh. Let me do that again. This should be possible. I sat and watched that. I almost missed it. Okay, I've forgotten to do it. Alright, let's watch. There we go. Give me my gold. Let me find this thing's weakness too. Which I'm still gambling on it being Imp Batman. But I have to open them up first. Okay, so it's not that. Ooh! There it is. This giant thing is weak to rubber balls. Bring it on. Might aim him. No, I switch on accident. Look, you get a lot of ammo for this. Not interested. Cool. So we got those two. Alright, let's see what else I can find weaknesses to. Let's do it. Oh, that's right. I forgot E-Tanks are a thing in this game. I just kind of did it without needing it. At least this time I'll always have max acid. I need to just fire these things. Wait, you tell me I missed, like, everything? Now, is it really the electric thing?
Genius prevails.
Let me try block, man. Nope.
Surrender.
Not the balls.
Fire.
Yeah, that's gotta be.
Surrender.
Oh, just for all this stuff too? Oh. Oh, good. I can take advantage.
You leave me no choice. I wait in the lane.
That's how you're supposed to do this. Done. Wow, see? Now I'm playing on Ultra Instinct for real. I'd better look over or a mad hairless cat's gonna be mad at me. Cause I stepped into their domain. So as far as all the bosses, I think we have solid ways of dealing with them. Kind of. Now I gotta figure out ways to deal with these mid-bosses. I wonder if they're weak to their respective boss elements. If we learned anything from the other.
Ready.
Well, okay. I guess so. I'll take it. You'll get no complaints from me. Deal with the fire. Not eventual weapon lends itself to hit them more. Or both. That works. I wonder how many of these I have to get for all my trophies. Now, the balls. Wait, I've already forgotten where to get it. Are you serious? These are challenges? Well, I think I was gonna take 2 minutes doing that. Impact Man must tear through this thing. Oh, I didn't get it. It literally does. Big man, okay. Acid. And it's angled a nice thing. Kind of was. No, this thing can't be as good as. That absolutely cannot be. I'm just gonna drop blocks on it. It's one of those things where you have to hit it more times anyway. Full power block, man, sing and do it. Case in point. Alright, which means I now need to deal with the one up top. Or no, never mind, I can do this. And see, this one, it's pretty obvious you're supposed to use the plug man thing, or fuse man. Wow. Just so easy. I was sitting here fighting these things. Let's see. So that means I just have to blow him up. Literally. That's all it came out to. Alright, so we are set. Let's see. And then the rest is just extra stuff. I need to find a weapon that knocks him back far. So yeah, we'll do this. We'll go acid for... Oh, I don't have any weapon. So it's about as fast as it's gonna go. Here we go. Getting hit, double. Oh, okay. Being hit does stop my DPS. Oh. You have to deal with all these things trying to hit you. I guess I can't die either. Good. Is that enough giggle? Nice. Alright. I'm not gonna bother with that one. All these are just stage things. So there's really like 13 different ways to do stages. All 8 of them. Let's try this. New music. Okay, so I have to destroy a certain amount. Checkpoints. Do I have my weapon? I do. Oh. Great. What's up that number? Oh, 2, 3. Alright, I can do it. Oh, 2 early. If I do that, it's probably gonna bounce me away. Whoa! Does it have to hit 10? Ready. One more. And take him from behind, guard break him. Great. My weapons don't replenish, so I have to remember that. Ooh. Okay. Got it. What is this? I have to destroy these, so okay. Which one is speed? Hard one.
Speed.
Okay, I'm missing out. Ooh, I still got it. Ha, I messed up. Wait, I just got farts on him. Guess the helmet's coming in handy after all. That's the goal, was to destroy them all, but it's not. Oh, they all just spawned back, really? Ooh. Let me guess, they don't drop health. Why would they want? Ah. We're still gonna rush shit this out of here. Here we go. Gee, well, I guess I can't rush shit out of here. Let me get up here. I'm sorry, if I can make that jump. That seems a little far. Oh! Are you serious? Okay, once more. I was right there too. I only had one more to go. I forgot what it said happened at 10 levels. Good. Wow. Nobody saw that. I'll do it. Okay, so 10 need to upload. I mean, they still hide some of these trials. Okay, maybe not these. This looks like this could be fun. There's a time limit, so okay, we'll do it. So I guess it means you can't really grind enemies, huh? I better learn how these point systems work. Alright, let's try. Now I can do this like they're supposed to do it. Can I destroy those? Oh, I probably can. Oh. Okay, good. I can build my multiplier around those things. Alright. If I get points for a time to probably do. Which means Tundra Man thinks you'll wreck him. And oh, alright. There you go. Let me see the multiplier. I'll take the health just in case I need it. Alright, let's see what happens. Here we go. Just make sure nothing funny happens. Time waiting for you. He's got to go. Good. Ooh, right. Down there, I should be able to score a whole bunch of points. Well, okay, that capped out at 3,000, or not 3,000, but 3 times. Don't hit me. Good. I don't know the timing on it, but it's pretty fast than that. I'll have to shoot them on the way back.
Here.
Good. So I can do that. This is almost like the end of the level, so all that doesn't matter. What was I aiming for anyway? Whoa! Okay, so, yeah! Might have learned how to chain things better. Unless they just want me to grind out on, like, that one area. We turned the man's level. Wonder how much icicles are. Not enough. If I can use this to increase my chain. Whoa, those are spikes. I don't know how I didn't see that. If I get stuff for being nice. 300, okay. That's not what I was trying to do. Good. And he forgot the enemies I can get my multiplier up on. Yeah, because that's nothing. 60, okay. So those are kind of big. Bigger than some of the normal ones, anyway. So three times seems like the greatest multiplier. I don't get any points for completing it fast. That's the case, I'll probably take advantage. Oh, great. 120. Good to see. Should just do time trial then. Didn't see how much that was worth. Not a lot, because I'm still at like 5,000. Okay, so ice can do nothing. Right, ice blocks. 40. Not worth it. Should've got the most fire up on that one. Last area. Oop. Ah! Crap. This is how much I'm supposed to get anyway. Okay, so it does vary on stage and... Rush sub counts as shots. All these seem to be pretty fun. I should be able to do this. This will keep me entertained for a little bit. But in the meantime, it's like 3 and I should probably get ready to go to sleep. I remember yesterday I was tired as heck going into work. But I had fun with this. Looks like I'll continue to have fun with it, so that much we don't have to worry about. Well, let me thank everybody for stopping by to watch me complete this game here without trying to, you know, abuse the gear mechanics. I'll get back on this again, make no doubt about it. This is a little too fun to give up, and plus I don't have anything else to play until like, well, I still can do stuff on the X Collection. I still have to finish X8. That'll come soon, but I don't have anything else to really do until Soul Calibur drops on the, 19th? And then Castlevania's coming out on the 26th, so I'll have time for stuff. Well, I'm going to go ahead and call it for now. I will see you guys some other time. Until latest, peoples.